incisors are actually meant for biting and cutting into things initially. Two, your canines, actually meant to grab into and tear your food apart. And three and four, your premolars and molars are meant to grind and crush your food into a pulp, making it easy to swallow. I didn't see vegetable grating anywhere in those.